Hey guys, so I've got a big problem, which I said in my other video's title. How do I enter code? I mean, people all around are saying, hey, please do my code, whatever the numbers and letters they are. And I'm like, how? I mean, if you would tell me, hey, here's how to enter code, now do my code. And I'm like, okay, then I do the code thing. It's more easier if you just tell me what the code, how to put in code into my stuff.
Not like A6.
Whatever. Depending on which gender you're in, that's sexist. Now, I remember now that I want to know that how am I supposed to? Seriously, messing up me. I mean, just when where can you get code? I mean, tell me. Tell me. Then give me your code. And tell me how I can get your code onto wherever you want. It's more easier to just say which code you want. Then, once you ask me, then forever I will be doing codes. No, please, after this video, to help me with the codes. Now, please tell me in the comments below, how can I do codes? How can I upload your codes? I mean, like put in your codes so I could get XP. Cause I need that to get a third evolution. I mean, Jackie Pang is worse than like a Titan. I mean, the Titan dies by Jackie Pang or two. And guess what? The dancing cats can just fire in the buzzy. Fuck around the buzzy. See? How legitimate was that? Until now, we will destroy the Jackie Pang together, mate. A forever Jackie Pang the door. Oh my god, wombo-combo, happy feet. Oh, no, Remember to tell me how to put in codes. Remember, okay? Remember to tell me how to put in codes and then tell me your codes. That way I know how to put in your codes because I can't put in your codes without me knowing how to put in your codes. So please help me. I never knew what codes were since I uploaded my first video. So tell me how to put in your codes so that way you can stop bugging me about which codes you are. And I said, I can't put in your codes. And they're like, oh, why? I don't know how, and then I make this video. I had to make this video so that I can put in there. So tell me how to put in the codes. You know who's faster than this? The goat. The angel goat. I mean, it's like Sonic fast. I mean, and don't always see your goat. I mean, like, references, like, everyone would say, like, cool, awesome. Hey, check out this. Hey, I got a strategy for you. Why not just use a evolved version of 31? How do I get, like, a certain level of evolution? Oh my god, there's too many second hands. Get that! Do your work. Just start with a jacket. Don't know that. Okay? No. She's a sexy beast. She's fast. She's almost as fast as that fox. Because I watch a lot of her videos. And I hope you subscribe. Because I have a lot of subscribers from different games. Show us how I have a lot of subscribers. Even though I just uploaded a few videos. They're more viral than the Roblox videos. Now most popular blocks one game was the Titanic. It was easy to build. All you did was just put in blocks and then I would just like put in people. It was so fun that I just got almost into the elite. Almost elite into the feature. Feature! So you can see Medieval Shadow Fox on Blocks One. It's me and I hope you guys will enjoy that. Titanic gamers against a light. And I will hope once it gets featured. Wait! She's a boss! Let's be the whole elephant. I mean, it's faster than I think. Faster than the strongest attack. I want the tomahawk. I want the mohawk. I call it Tomahawk because I left 180. Oh guys, I'm gonna get Call of Duty Ghost soon, so I hope you guys will enjoy that. Soon I will make some Call of Duty gameplay. Oh, I just see. So thank you guys for watching this video and watching me get to see all of the videos. Thank you for watching it and I'll see Valkyrie. Oh my god. Wait! It's Illuminati confirmed! It's so awesome. I hope this video will be the best video ever of me talking to you. I hope it has a microphone so that way you guys can hear me. If not, I'm just a rage. Thank you guys for watching it. This video will be created about what problems and stuff I am gonna do. Bye!